United States First Lady Michelle Obama visited the University of Cape Town on Thursday as part of her second solo trip abroad as First Lady to promote issues such as education, health, and wellness. Mrs. Obama, who is traveling with her mother and two daughters, addressed a group of students at the university. She told them to learn from the examples set by former South African President Nelson Mandela. Mrs. Obama travels to Botswana on Friday, where she will meet with the country's president, Ian Khama.